always takes a little extra for that last guy to appear, and you're like, is it going to appear or not? Oh no.
Sometimes you just never get that fifth. Okay, so... you want to go Twitch? Go ahead. Wait, you're still doing the
PSG. I don't have a challenge.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I'll go Twitch. Give it a shot. It's been a while.
I'll try out the Commando. Yeah. The SSG.
Oh, right. The gun, right.
It'd be cool if there was a character called Commando.
The SS is his or her...
His only ability is that he could jump. That would be really kick-ass in this game, though, if you could jump.
Well, what could you do with it? You could jump across hatches, I guess?
No, you can jump from in Favela, you could jump from one building to another. In a lot of maps, you could do stuff like that.
Find the biohazard container location.
I mean,
everyone's
already got the grapple lines, but what if, like, maybe you had a more versatile grappling hook?
Oh yeah, I was thinking they would have a faster grappling hook guy. That was my thing that I think they're gonna actually do.
First floor, maybe?
I'm not sure it's useful enough, though.
No, third floor.
Ten seconds.
Oh, there goes my
good
guy.
Work. The biohazard container has been located. 5 seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Really gotta destroy that camera fast.
Drone ready.
Did you destroy that window, or did they do that? Shocked up pretty well. Right behind you. Okay, he retreated inside that room. I'm following him. Where is he? He's crawling. Oh, I'll finish him off. Oh, no! He's still not finished off. He's crawling on the ground, down but not out.
I got him with a grenade, dude.
Nice. Oh. One off, four remaining. Whoa, someone came in behind us up the stairs. Capcan.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission.
Capcan. That's what I call him.
Poor Capcan. Nice shot.
Man, I just walked in and killed them all. It was nice.
Thanks for saving us. Yeah, you murdered most of them, it seems.
I got really lucky in the final, on the injure on that guy. It was just like, I was spraying at the other guy, and then I accidentally unscoped, and then I just kept firing, and it injured the other guy.
Okay, wait, Rook and Doc are gigging, right? I think. Might as well, do the Rook thing. I'm gonna do the Rook thing where I put down armor, then I go shoot holes in another floor. Every single wall with a shotgun.
Barricade the room. We need to protect armor
down.
The biohazard container. Pack includes around.
Initiate jammer.
All reinforced!
or drone located the biohazard container. 10 seconds left.
Loading
5 seconds and counting. Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Downstairs.
Oh god.
You okay?
No, I'm at 37. She went out into the lobby for some reason. Everyone on stairs?
I'm checking the back stairs. Coming up it now. Back stairs seems strangely clear. Where are they? They must all gone in the front, I guess. Wait, I hear a shield running around below me. Oh crap. There's someone back here where I'm marking.
Interrogation.
Man, the shotgun's so fun. I don't know why I never used it before.
Holy crap, all the bodies on top of the stairs. You guys really did a number on these guys trying to come up the stairs. I hear a shield around here.
You shouldn't be crawling, dude. Just ignore him, run back upstairs.
Loading new mag.
They're both here. Just watch the shield. I'm gonna run around behind me.
It was near the stairs.
Yeah, they're on the stairs.
Are they on the stairs now?
Down to 15 seconds.
Yeah.
Someone exposed you. 10 seconds to go. One on four remaining.
Thanks.
Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
There was a jackal? Nice job. You totally wasted them while they tried to track me. Thanks, you saved me. Okay, I guess time to be Twitch again. Go hog wild with the shock drone. Though it is a secure area, maybe I should give Monty a chance. What do you think?
Monty's pretty good in secure area, yeah. I don't know. I don't like Monty because it's hard to play.
Yeah, but in Security I did find the fun of being able to extend our shield in a corner and just constantly stay on the capture point that way. You can throw grenades in when that, if and when I do that.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
When we get to like hot, oh, whoa. It's
where is
right,
it?
It's right next to us, first floor. The offices, the cubicles. They were right there. They shot my drone immediately.
Done. The biohazard container has been located.
Ross is putting your trap right next to the door.
Hide your drones.
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds before insertion. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
I'll go bug him at the window with my shield.
Reloading.
Or you can do that.
There's a frost trap on this door, watch out.
Great.
Frost trap on this door.
I'll see if I can maybe shoot it while we're killing.
Stay close to me.
Or you can kill it.
Wow, the
sorry,
fucking potato. That's such a potato aim.
We move carefully.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Shoot her, through the cubicle. No, don't shoot her.
There's two of them facing me. I'll try to mark where, oh crap, they're
the whole team's coming. In, the whole team's inside.
They're all here.
The whole team's in there.
Hot cease securing the container.
Shoot him.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
I got people at two angles. Three angles.
All three of them are in.
One friend. Cease securing the window.
Oh well. I didn't know all you guys were dead. My fault. Huh, that's not how it looked on my screen. Okay, I guess I'm gonna do that rook thing again.
I don't know why I use the shotgun on Rick. It's really one of the worst shotguns in the game.
I'm not really killing anyone anyway, so I'm just making holes in walls.
I guess, yeah. But ideally, you should be killing people.
I just want to make holes in the walls. That's what I'm doing. That's my goal in life.
But shouldn't you be able to shoot the people through them?
No. I just want to make holes so they're scared. They don't know, like, which is a kill hole.
Secure the room. We need to
armor down.
The biohazard container.
That's it. Ian.
Drone has found the biohazard container.
Are they there?
Yeah, shield coming in.
Just run away, dude. Back away. Do you need help?
It's a shield, so yeah. Oh crap, no, don't come down. Someone kill me from the stairs. Hibana on the stairs, rear stairs. Coming down from third floor. I did manage to get one of them though, a buck.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Whoa, what the heck?
God damn it.
Mission failed.
What the heck?
All friendlies were eliminated.
Did all their good players leave or something? Or bad players leave? And...
No, I just haven't been carrying.
Okay. I guess I gotta go Twitch again. As Monte, I was useless since everyone was shooting at me, but then everyone else just died.
Locate the biohazard container.
I'll check basement.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Nice. But you know, at least they're giving us a challenge. I like that better than just the 3-round stomp.
This is a great one for a thermite, actually.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to go. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
I'll follow you, thermite. Go this way.
Sending in my shock drone down right now. Didn't do anything.
Watch out.
Blow a hole on top of the trap door, hopefully. Not Harrison, no! Did they just find us? They got interrogated, right? Okay, interrogation should wear off by now. trap doors. You guys found a trap door yet?
The trap. Dude, I have a restart. Don't do that. Don't waste it.
It's about to get on.
Setting breach charge. Breach charge ready.
Wonder if you guys are ready. We're in the wrong place. What the hell?
Time to ring some ears. Hey, cover. It's on.
Go around that way.
Seconds remaining.
To the right, Tagger.
10 seconds. Securing the container.
Oh my god.
Down to one friend. 5 seconds.
Well, we're too late.
Container not secured in time. We failed the mission.
Why the fuck that thermite takes so fucking long? Jesus Christ. We opened that hatch and we had an opportunity to thermite in like 30 seconds earlier, if not a minute earlier. He just stood around. And then he thermited the wall into the next room for some reason.
I didn't have a good handle on exactly where it was. So I wasted a breach when I shouldn't. I could have used it to go right in. A different wall.
So there's there's a breachable wall?
Yeah, there were the one by the stairs that was unreinforced. Oh well.
Oh.
But I didn't have any left.
So. I had three breach charges left, so.
Oh. I should have pointed it out to you then. My fault.